I was part of being in the national team, so we were thinking of actually putting up a academy that we can actually help all the, you know, the girls and all the junior players. Our major goal is pretty much development of the young kids here in the Philippines. So we're starting from like 5 years old to 6 years old to have, we have this under 10s program, and then to developing them into, you know, becoming better individuals and also as tennis players in the future. So until about, you know, like in high school, our main goal is developing kids. And hopefully they can get into what, better colleges in the Philippines as well, you know, where they can get athletic scholarships basically. So, and so, you know, you never know. Maybe those will have some future national players from here, right? I've noticed that we've been growing. I think we're reaching about 40 already, 40 kids. You know, from starting from 5 years old to about 16, 18, 17 years old. We have 3 lead coaches and then another 3 additional assistant coaches that helps us out in the program as well. And, you know, other trainers that we're also developing so that if we're not around, then they can always back up and, you know, continue the program as well. Well, you can always try us out, you know, I try our academy. It's fun, it's a learning experience as well. We make sure you really enjoy the game.
I've been coaching for 12 years and I've been coaching for the national team for about 4 years now. We just want to encourage kids to play tennis. The kids have so much fun when they come here. They're also, you know, very energetic because they just came from school. So they want, you know, I think they want to have some fun. We get as much training as the kids do. I started playing tennis when I was 9. I didn't have an academy. I used to train alone with a private coach, and sometimes I'd train with friends, but not like this. So I like the idea of playing with friends or lots of kids in the court, full of kids in the court, so because it's more fun. It's healthy competition. They have a healthy competition. Playing alone is different because it feels lonely, you know, it feels like it's boring. But here, when they come here, they look forward to playing with friends, being with friends.
What's the best thing about this academy?
Friends. Yay!
Coaches, friends, and Coach May.
Yeah, I love to learn a lot.
I improve my tennis and I meet new friends.
And every other coach is amazing.
And it's like just playing around with tennis, with balls, with the court, with the coaches. So I think that's what TAB can offer to me.